Welcome to our sanctuary. I'm Catherine Nye, Knight to my colleagues. I wrote the virus that freed you from Sam.
I don't know how to thank you.
I'm sorry your father did this. The initiative's use of AI could doom us all, and you were the first to suffer.
Did your virus kill Sam?
Sam has been reduced. It's harmless now. I saw the folly of merging humans and AI in the Milky Way, a Black Ops project called Overlord that created a monster. Many died, my son was hurt, and the young man used as a host was consumed. Every Pathfinder risks the same fate.
That can happen? I've never heard of Overlord.
I guess your father hadn't either. Excuse me, I have work to do, unless you have questions.
If you're afraid of AI, why join an organization that uses it?
We needed an escape. I thought the initiative was using shackled AI for research. When I understood it, well, a firefighter doesn't run away from a fire.
You think the Pathfinders could be overcome by their AI?
Worse. If the initiative thinks the human AI merge works, they might roll it out to everyone. Imagine Sam's power in the hands of people who weren't ready for it.
What more can you tell me about Project Overlord?
A Black Ops experiment by mad scientists to merge a human mind with synthetic intelligence. Their creation was a horror. I paid a heavy price to get my son out.
I shouldn't keep you.
Thank you. Don't worry about Sam reconnecting. Our AI detector is always watching.
That's good to know.
The virus was a beginning. I'm about to make sure the initiative never repeats its mistake.
Pathfinder, it's unlikely an AI detector could discern our private channel. However, this may not be true for your scanner.
Knight's planning something big. That's not good.
She's dangerous.
Oh, welcome. I'm Laveria. I'm so glad Knight's virus worked. Do you need anything?
Why did you join Knight's movement?
I know. Me, an underground hacker? Back home, I was a concierge on the Citadel. I coded games for my little sisters. They played together, walked to school together.
And when those Geth machines attacked the Citadel, the Geth impaled them on spikes. Together.
And some people feel sorry for the Geth.
That's why I left for Andromeda, and why I joined Knight.
It's a relief to be free, but Sam wasn't so bad. Each AI is different.
None of the Geth who attacked the Citadel stopped the others from hurting my little sisters.
That says a lot.
I'm sorry. Sam would have been sorry too.
Really? It would? Well, thank you.
It sounds like Knight is taking all this to the next level.
Oh, yes. Very soon now.
Has she told you anything?
Not much. Alain, her son, would know more.
See you later, Laveria.
Bye. Come by anytime.
This must be tough to hear, Sam.
Those AI are the product of a different civilization. Ours will be founded on organic-synthetic partnership. I bridge the hard-earned lessons of the past and the promise of the future.
Looks like...
Yes, but my access will trigger the AI detector. You'll only have one chance.
Okay, let's wait until we know what we're looking for.
You must be Ryder. Alain, my mother's in charge around here. But you're a celebrity. Sorry I can't show you around. I'm stuck sitting here for a few more hours.
Is something wrong?
I'm fine. Just good old Project Overlord. Still kicking me when I'm down. When Mom has... Nope. Can't talk about that. Do you need anything?
Anything you can tell me about Project Overlord?
Black Ops guys trying to make a VI-human hybrid. They hired my mother as a programmer. They told me I was a candidate for the human part. And, hey, not like my body was doing me any favors. But my implants got hacked, and Mum said we're leaving. Lucky me. Overlord went downhill fast.
If it's all right, can I ask you why you need all these machines?
I had a serious infection in my nervous system. I use spinal implants to walk and, you know, bathroom stuff. But while my mother was working on Project Overlord, my implants got hacked. They still work. I just have to sync them a few hours a day.
Your mother seems to have plans.
Mum's always got plans. A big one's coming up.
Nothing else you can tell me?
I would. But you just arrived. I learned the hard way. Trust has to be earned.
I've gotta go.
You know where I'll be.
Pathfinder, I believe we can fix Alain's implants. I have schematics for an appropriate device. It will require time and resources.
Or I could start scanning, but that's risky.
Thank you. Pathfinder. You've got missed calls on the Tempest. Check back when you've got a minute.
Stole the Angaran satellites and destroyed the search vessel.
What are the odds they'll surrender peacefully?
Less than 1%.
Missed a shot or two back there, huh?
Two words, Harper. Covering and fire. Can get you a picture book if you need one.
Nah, I wouldn't deprive an old man of his bedtime reading.
Exiles could have rolled up and died, but look at what they've built, even out here.
Every place we go, things seem desperate. And just one team to fix it. That's heavy odds.
Go by the odds, and we'd never have made it here in the first place.
On the ground, this feels bigger.
Ella, I put a little something together. This should help fix your implants.
Are you serious? Yeah. Yeah, I can feel my nerves waking up. When Mercury goes down, Mum will lose her mind over this. Thank you.
No problem, Ella. Your mother seems to have plans.
Mum's always got plans. A big one's coming up.
Nothing else you can tell me?
Sorry. Mercury is sensitive stuff. I wish I could.
I've got to go.
Thank you again.
Mercury. Sounds like a code name for whatever Knight's doing.
This will enable me to find any relevant data quickly.
Let's search Knight's console and see what she's up to.
Security protocols breached.
Bring up anything tagged Mercury.
Files found. Mercury. A strike to prevent any future AI by destroying all quantum computers on the Nexus.
Damn it. You could use those computers to create AI, but right now they run half the station. A lot of people could die. We need to stop Knight. Now. But quietly. Okay?
PB's been looking for you.
Puck, Puck, Puck. You're gonna be the gateway to so many great things, my friend.
Hey there. You named her Puck?
Yep. Proof of concept. To distinguish her from Zap, your souped-up, nasty combat version.
Zap. I like it.
Yeah, it's edgy. The storage box from the vault on Eos was the key to everything, including integrating that piece of Remtech you got me. But our new Observer friends are just the beginning. I'm working on something even bigger.
I'm all ears.
So get this. We can only scan for remnant signatures we've already encountered. My scanner's doing that around the clock. But if I integrate the right Remtech, we could scour the cluster for any remnant signature, even ones we don't have. My scanner would literally become a remnant mystery detector.
Your enthusiasm is infectious.
Yeah, don't tell Lexi. She'll look for a cure. I came to Andromeda to touch the unknown, to find the never-before-found. Once I perfect this scanner, it'll do exactly that. All I need is 3 specific pieces of Remtech.
We can do that.
You? Rock. Pock and Zap think so too. So far, I've located the first piece. It's back on Eos. I'll upload the coordinates.
Now orbiting Gadara.
You okay?
None of your business, Inard.
Sorry. I didn't mean to pry.
That's all your kind does. Pry.
Living under Sloane, I can see why you'd think that. But we're not all the same.
You do look different from the others. Cleaner.
So what's troubling you?
My sister, Morga, works the pipes. Makes sure the port has filtered water. But she's been missing for 3 days.
Is Morga's line of work dangerous?
It can be. Kadara's water is highly acidic. Fixing a leaky pipe could result in major burns. But no one knows Kadara's filtration system like Morga.
Is it unlike your sister not to check in?
Extremely. We're all that's left of our family. The rest were murdered when the Ket invaded Kadara.
I'll keep an eye out for your sister.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, we could use the grates to scan the pipes at a safe distance. Vitals are negative, Pathfinder.
Dead for 3 days. Fits the timeline. Better tell the sister.
You're back.
I found a body trapped beneath the pipes. I think it might be Morga.
I told her not to work alone.
I wish I had better news.
It's better than not knowing. Thank you.
Hope you got what you needed from Ven before he lost his head.
Sloane and I came to an understanding. I talked to him before. Well, you know.
I'm impressed. Didn't think she could be reasoned with.
I'm a Pathfinder. Dealing with people is part of the job.
And I thought it was all star charts and data collection. So, how can I help you?
Things are looking less than friendly between the Collective and the Outcasts.
Not everyone's happy living under Sloane's thumb. Whatever resources Kadara has goes to the Outcasts. The rest of us get scraps. The Collective claims to be different, but it's hard to trust a faceless leader.
Especially with a title like the Charlatan.
Have to admit, I'm jealous. That's a better nickname than Shayna.
Did you play a big part in the mutiny on the Nexus?
I had nothing to do with that shitshow.
Then why'd you leave?
The way Tan handled things didn't exactly inspire confidence. Decided I could do better on my own. So I jumped ship with the rest of them. Ended up here.
How long have you worked with the Resistance?
A few months. When Sloane saved Kadara Port from the Ket, Ephra wanted eyes and ears on the ground. Figured people would be more loose-lipped around their own kind. He was right.
Sloane's tough, but so were the Ket. How'd she take them out?
Never underestimate the element of surprise. The Ket weren't ready for an ambush, but they know her tactics now. Next time, Sloane won't be so lucky.
Your code name, Shayna. What's it mean?
It's the Angaran word for mouth. I'm good with words.
Okay, that's all I need to know.
You asked.
I better get going.
Ryder.
Yeah?
Don't take this the wrong way, but you're not really liked here in Kadara Port.
Ouch.
What I'm saying is, you need a friend. Someone on the inside to help you out. I can be that guy. You need intel on Exiles, Sloane, whatever. Come to me.
Thanks. I think.
Yeah.
course, the best thing about the rebellions was Jaqor the Warlord, my ancestor.
Every Krogan propping up a bar says she's their ancestor.
But how many have the clan brands to prove it?
Never wanted to get that close.
Well, now's your chance. They're on my...
I'll take your word for it, Drac.
Let's do this!
Fresh batch of cadaver. What'll it be?
Bottle of your hardest stuff.
This is for Superintendent Cash.
Make it six.
Much high ground. Keep expecting an ambush.
It back eventually. Not even Gil's that good.
Lose enough, and maybe he'll take pity on you.
Keep smiling that pretty, pretty smile, Drac. Take Gil down, you're next.
I'd say take your best shot, but we both know what your best shot looks like.
This is the location from the Splendorville Pathfinder. Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Anti-vehicular mines ahead. It's best to proceed on foot.
Outlaws, maybe friends of Spender.
Ah, this is gonna be fun.
Uh-oh! We got company!
That's not company! That's the Pathfinder!
Spender must have blabbed! Let's get out of here!
Quick, get on the shuttle!
Hurry up!
What the... No, 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 wait! Don't leave us! The bastard left us!
Of course he did!
Shuttle left without them.
What the hell do we do now?
I guess we fight.
Thank you.
So Spender's been sneaking goods from the Nexus to these exiles. Why?
This Arome seems concerned about something hidden in Spender's apartment on the Nexus.
Arome, I've tangled with that crook before. What's he doing with Spender?
The datapad mentions a scrambler, which would explain the state of the file in the security archives. I highly recommend finding it.
So, find the scrambler, nail Spender. Check. This must be a rendezvous point for these exiles. Remote enough.
Great spot for Spender to do some dirty work. Well out of Tan's jurisdiction.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Rider.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
That, Lexi. We don't know how long we're going to need the rations to last. Even trading with Kadara and Aya, we don't have a reliable food source in Helios yet.
I'm sure you'll find a way.
Ryder, how's my favorite Pathfinder?
Suvi said you called about something important.
Thought you could use a night off. Sloane's holding a get-together for the locals. I managed to snag an invite. Care to be my plus one?
Sloane doesn't seem like the party type.
She sees these events as a necessary evil to keep the people happy.
I'd never say no to free drinks.
Especially from Sloane's reserve. I'll meet you outside Outcast HQ.
now orbiting Kadara.
Ready to fly, Path. What the?
Find something?
Something pinged us. An ID request. The Tempest auto responded.
We'll keep an eye out in the sector. What the hell happened?
Anti-trackback measure? Drive system overloaded. Not quick enough, though. I got a serial that has triggered an alert?
Pathfinder, we are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
What is going on?
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Tell me about the satellite you found.
Director? What are you talking about?
My alert identified a ZK resource tracker. They're emergency tech, full of overrides so they can bypass protocol. They were designed by Dr. Zoe Jean Kennedy. She disappeared with the Exiles. If her tech has shown up, that could give someone a backdoor to steal from your outposts.
Why were these trackers allowed to bypass protocols?
They're supposed to be hubs. To rapidly track and pull resources if lives are at stake somewhere. That's why they weren't deployed. Tan didn't like anyone bypassing his rubber stamp.
If this satellite is new, how is it kept up with our security measures?
That's a very good question.
What was Dr. Kennedy's role in the initiative?
She designed the orbital beacons, forward stations, and half the kit in the Tempest. She'd ram an upgrade through before the requisition was on Tan's desk. Dr. Kennedy disappeared along with the Exiles. That was a big loss.
She disappeared with the Exiles, but you aren't calling her one?
She sympathized, but we'd never let an expert like that go. She was vital. But in the chaos, a lot of things and people went missing.
Pretty extreme to set up a personal alert. Why do that?
A lot of Dr. Kennedy's projects were unofficial.
But you backed them. Like these trackers.
I don't want some asshole using my access codes to cut a backdoor into our resources, or Tan blaming me for it. But I also want to know what happened to her.
If we have to find the tech or the person, where do we begin?
You got a sliver of data from the first tracker. With more scans, maybe Suvi can assemble a point of origin. Obviously, these trackers are being deployed where initiative tech is concentrated. That means outposts. Try another outpost system, or place more. Maybe you'll draw them out, whoever they are.
And when we find them?
They're stealing our resources. My concern is Dr. Kennedy, her tech, their lives. In that order.